Some conditions when present makes oneself susceptible to heart attack. These are called risk factors. So the risk factors are sometimes modifiable or not modifiable. The modifiable risk factors are tobacco use and high blood pressure or cholesterol. But non-modifiable are age and male sex and family history.